The program seeks to equip medical officers with the skills to identify and investigate health outbreaks in the communities around the island. With the recent upsurge in mosquito-borne diseases such as Zika, dengue, and chikungunya, such training will come in handy.
The participants are able to walk in the shoes of their colleagues. They are able to go out into the field and see what their colleagues do on a daily basis and get an appreciation of how the information is gathered, where it comes from. And the beauty of this is that it also fosters these sorts of relationships between the participants so that they are able now to pick up the phone and respond, pick up the phone and call a colleague because they now know them on a totally different level.
The participants believe that this valuable training has given them the epidemiological tools they need to manage emergency public health situations and programs.
It gives me the opportunity really to, in an outbreak situation, really get on board very, very quickly. Identify the causative organism that, you know, is responsible for the outbreak or whatever situation is existing, and really try to mitigate or, you know, prevent such a, you know, an outbreak really. So it's very, very valuable, not only to the community we are work, but to the island as a whole and to the Caribbean.
For the DBS Newsworld, I am Jenna Anne Gaston.